your boy, Chris D Mack. And we live. We live, baby, bringing you greetings from Buffalo, New York right now. Yo, Buffalo, this weekend was lit. If you were stuck in the house all weekend and you missed out on this weekend, don't worry. I got your update coming up right now. Stay tuned.
Whipping them.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
Welcome back, America, and thank you for tuning in. If this is your first time here, I'm Chris D. Mack, founder of Two Sons Graphics and Photography. Check me out all over the web. All you gotta do is Google Two Sons Graphics. Go ahead, do it now. I promise you, I'm a trending topic. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I go by the name Nia Chris P. You can find me anywhere all over social media as Nia Chris P. So check for me on Snapchat, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, all at Nia Chris P. Please like and subscribe to my pages and tell all your friends. If you already subscribed, just hit the bell notification so you're notified when I post the next dope video. So enough for the plugs now, let's get to the topic at discussion. Today on Topics with Chris D Mack, I bring you summer. It's finally here, Buffalo. Last week kicked off the Canal Side Live Summer 18. Every Thursday for the next 9 weeks, there's a concert at Canal Side. And all it costs is $5 to get in, and you get a free drink with the $5 ticket. And for the first week, we're happy enough to have the one and only Method Man and Redman here to perform in Buffalo. And boy, they sure know how to party. Just take a look. University United Festival, where we were fortunate enough to see legends in the music industry. The SOS Band, Montell Jordan, and Avant all graced us with their presence, and this was all for a free concert. This was one festival to remember. Just take a look.
Falling, falling, yeah. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I got a big mind and a big black truck. You can get yours in a six pole. Once upon a time in 94, Montell make no money and life shit was slow. And no they sent for 6-8 Easter. And people thought the nigga that he made was dead. The leather and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. I bought SOS, go and take some cash. Do a hot concert, then we make it a dash. Yo, Buffalo, New York, thank y'all for having me out with you. I love you. God bless y'all. I'm Montell Jordan.
Song with me, silhouette of a perfect day. Y'all sound damn good, shadows of your smile will always remain. Beginner's love soon fades away. My baby, we go on. Keep it no candy corn, Valentine. Memories of you, when you were mine. It's all that is crazy. Sing about it. I want to hear a little Marvin Gaye, please, please, please.
To Buffalo Ironworks, where DJ Lil Gabby and Denzel Williams hosted the littest hip hop karaoke ever. Just take a look.
Let's go!
So there you have it, Buffalo Summer. It's finally here and events are happening all over. So mark your calendars and be on the lookout for the next lit event. Obviously, I can't be at every event, but I'm gonna make it my job to be at most of them. So if you know any lit events that I should know about, just drop them in the comments. And I promise you, I'm gonna try and go. Until next time, it's your boy, Chris D Mack. And before you go, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit the like button and subscribe and hit the little bell notification so you'll be notified for my next update. Thanks for watching. I'll holla.